Good morning, Middletown High School. Today is Tuesday, January 12th, 2021. Please stand for a moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Today's a blue day, meaning we'll be following periods A, B, advisory, and E. Today's also the first day we're scheduled to return to our 50-50 hybrid learning schedule. A detailed email was sent to all students, faculty, and families this past weekend relating to our current programming. Please reach out if you have any questions or concerns. Due to the shifting schedule, along with a variety of other COVID-related concerns, midterm exams are going to be waived at the end of the quarter. This means that the impact that midterms normally have on your final course grades will be evenly absorbed across four of the quarters. Finals are still being discussed, and I'll have more info on those assessments as May approaches, but in the spirit of up-to-date information, midterms for all classes have been waived for this school year. Attention seniors, February deadlines are fast approaching. If you have a college application deadline of February 1st, your transcript request form, senior confidential information sheet, and resume should be handed into your guidance counselor by Friday, January 15th. If you have any questions or concerns, please talk to your guidance counselors. Do you have questions about the college process or about what to do to prepare for college? If so, we have an awesome opportunity heading your way. Today, during advisory, we'll have a few MHS alumni available to answer your questions. A Zoom invite was sent out to your school emails last week by Mrs. Clancy for anyone who would like to join. Check out the hype video for more information on each institution.
Being smart is really about being wise.
People have had to deal with really tough historical realities and yet somehow find ways to flourish and to read poetry and to think deeply about the universe. So I think when students are exposed to different ways that people historically have dealt with hardship and found consolation, they have a set of resources and they may ultimately reject those. But I think having seen how other human beings have grappled with some of life's big questions is a resource that stays with us.
And it's all about problem solving, pivoting, being agile, being able to look at vast amounts of data and synthesize.
For too long, Rhode Island College has been among the best-kept secrets in New England. Founded in 1854 as the state's first public institution of higher education, then Rhode Island Normal School was primarily designed to meet the state's demand for teachers and a growing immigrant community. As the institution grew, the college maintained its commitment to education while expanding its offerings to include degrees in areas that touch the lives of every Rhode Islander, including undergraduate and graduate programs in nursing, business, and social work. Located in the creative capital, we expanded the arts and sciences programs, providing a strong liberal arts experience for a growing residential student community.
This is JMU, a place, an atmosphere, a community you truly have to see for yourself. Here, the people who walk on these bricks enter as curious learners who care about growth, who care about others, who want to make a positive impact on the world.
Tomorrow, MHS will be hosting a free asymptomatic PCR COVID testing event in the gymnasium from 8:30 to 1 p.m. Regardless of status, distance learning, or in person, all students, faculty, and staff are strongly encouraged to take advantage of this opportunity to get tested. A digital permission slip was once again sent home over the weekend. In order to be eligible to receive a test, students must have completed this digital permission slip. Registration for the event will be in the gym lobby, and parking will be provided in the side student parking lot located by J Door and the music department for those of you coming in from outside of the building. We don't have any birthdays today, so in the way of famous birthdays, happy birthdays to Zayn Malik, Jeff Bezos, Howard Stern, Kirstie Alley, and Rob Zombie. And today's quote comes from the famous poet Ralph Waldo Emerson: "A great person is always willing to be small." Have a great day, Islanders, and always remember to be kind and take pride. Welcome back, everyone.